Hello, my friends. Short review about smart Wi-Fi bubble from AliExpress. So what we have, it work with smart Wi-Fi app. I will show you on ordinary format, 9 watts, color RGB, cold white, warm white, and for this voltage. So it can work with app. Demable, you can set timer, you can control from smartphone. I will show you voice control, Wi-Fi connection, and at least it can work with different apps like Alexa or Google Assistant. So it easy to install. At first you should have this app on your smartphone, register there. And after it, you can control from smartphone. On other hand, we have also user manual to add it for Alexa or Google Home Assistant. This one is ordinary lamp. What I use some local brand, the same format and 8 watts. And this one is what we have, and let's see how it works. In any case, in description of this video would be link for AliExpress where you can buy it, and also would be link for my text review where you can look in for how it works, how work up, and all other things. Thank you for watching, and let's see how it works. So here we have smartphone with the smart Wi-Fi app, and let's on it. Here is a lamp. Next one, let's change it. Let's change temperature. I think here is about 2700 kelvins in warmest, and about 6700 kelvins as a cold white. We can make it lower, and let's make more bright. Next one, color. You see red, blue, yellow, again red, and then sensor, it's blinking, it's for reading, for working, for chilling, soft, different colors. Next one is music, when you can customize it more, and other things. Again, going to ordinary light, off, on. Next one, you see I can put a timer, I can add a date in other things like Google or Alexa, Amazon. So that's all. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.